So we're playing Atari.
And what are you gonna play today?
I'm gonna play
You're gonna play Pong?
volleyball.
Okay, volleyball. You control both guys at the same time.
I do?
Yeah, press start this one. You're not doing anything? Okay, here you go. Yeah, see? That's really weird. You gotta strategize. Yeah, and if you ever want to play any more games, just press that reset button right above the light. Yeah, the computers are good.
I get it now. They're just moving town. Oh, what happened?
You finally got the ball to serve.
I guess that was out.
Cause you got one. Yeah, like they're doing.
Oh, I missed it.
Yeah, see, this game glitches sometimes. What is this now? What is this madness?
It's glitching.
The computers are screwed up.
Oh.
Oh! How do they have eight now?
I don't know. And how did I not lose that point?
Why do they have nine now?
I should have won that point.
I thought they had to go through 10? How do they have 10?
You have to be certain that ball's out.
Get out of here.
I'm
Out
also
again.
out.
Yay. Let's do some other games after you get beat by 15. When you get to 15, do the reset button. Here we go now. Oh, good one. You can aim it when you're serving it too.
Oh, that was perfect.
When it goes, that means like out or something. Or like foul or something.
So.
Right at 15.
Just gotta figure out how to play it, that's all. Yeah. Oh, it's like there too.
14. One more. No, okay, good. They caught it and it was gonna be out. It's stupid when people do that. Or games or something. 15, that's a gun. Now press reset. Reset.
Alright, one more time.
No, do a different game.
What should I do?
Asteroids?
Asteroids?
Yeah, asteroids. Asteroids is fine. 4 minutes.
Asteroids, I'm gonna get you, asteroids. What's it doing?
You gotta press start. I thought you would know that by now, Dad.
How come it ain't working?
Whoa, why are you over there? What the strangeness? What is this madness?
What is this madness? Oh, I got eaten alive.
Eaten? What do you mean eaten? How are you doing that?
Well, ask me, I don't know.
How How are you teleporting? And why? Is it glitching? I think it's glitching, Dad. Don't overload it. And it goes dim, 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 dim. I mean, it's not really close. That's weird that it teleports you everywhere. I don't know why it's doing that.
How come it won't move forward is what I want to know.
They had the Space Invaders at the, what's it called, Radio Shack?
I don't understand. How do you do this thing?
Maybe you gotta reset it one more time.
Reset ya.
Try something else. Oh, okay.
No, I don't want to try that.
No adventure? Adventure is fun. But I guess a little confusing. Mom? Oh, yeah. Mom.
Which one am I?
You're the green one.
No.
Slippery, huh?
How come it's so going so fast?
I don't know.
These things used to have knobs for a while.
What do you mean knobs?
Just knobs that you turned.
Oh, I know.
Big round knobs. Well, I'm terrible at this game.
Oh, you got one. Right when you said that.
Still terrible.
Oh, you hit it. He hits it.
It's just learning how this joystick operates. It won.
These were the games. 21, that's it. Do a reset. Do something else.
It's hard to play that game because the thing doesn't.
How about Breakout?
What is Yara's revenge?
You gotta break through the thing and attack the thing in the middle while avoiding this little white line that he shoots. Select 0, 0, 0, 0. Press select. Oh. Okay.
What is it? Yara's revenge.
Okay, press fire. Press fire. There you go. Watch out for that little red line. And he shoots himself.
What? The heckies? That thing's getting a bead on me, huh?
A what?
A bead so it can fire.
Oh yeah, you can't fire on the rainbow.
Can you hit that thing? Oh.
No, you can't hit that thing. And you gotta dodge his super flaming ball attack.
How come I'm not hitting him then?
Oh my gosh, it's 10 minutes, and I just ran out of camera space. Bye.